Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today our topic is need and importance of value education. Let us summarize the need and importance of value-oriented education. इसमें नंबर फर्स्ट आता है moral development. Value education forms the foundation of character and moral development. It is able to inculcate in children humanity, truthfulness, tolerance, honesty, sincerity, curiosity, sympathy, fellow feeling, affection, spirit of service, and sacrifice. These form a noble character of the child and develop his personality. Number second, resolving conflicts. In present age, people have more or less materialistic attitudes. This has given rise to different types of conflicts, such as old beliefs and new beliefs, old values of life and new values of life. Thus, there are many social and ethical conflicts. Value education makes us in resolving these conflicts. Number third, इसमें आता है cooperative living. Value education makes us to live and work cooperatively. Narrow feelings and attitudes are never praised and appreciated by others. इसके बाद आता है developing democratic qualities in peoples. The value education is able to develop democratic qualities like liberty, equality, fraternity, justice and cooperative living. It lays emphasis on the dignity of the individual and scarceness of human. इसके बाद आता है sublimation of instincts. Value education sublimates the and redirects our sex instincts into desirable and healthy channels. It influences all aspects of human life and society of which he is a part. It develops in people the desired social awakening. इसके बाद आता है cultural development. Value education plays a vital role in the cultural development. Value education preserves as well as reinforce culture. Both values and culture go hand in hand and influence each other. Values must have a place in the curriculum. इसके बाद आता है developing wider attitude. Value education will make a people dynamic and enlightened. This will be able to develop in him a wider attitude towards life. He starts taking interest in service, social service, by sacrificing his selfish motives. Another is decoration of soul. Our soul is assumed to be a part of the ultimate truth that is God. So our duty is to keep it pure and perfect, as this is possible through value education. The individual gets self disciplined through such education. This was all about need and importance of value education. In next class, we will start new topic. That this was all about this.